In Donald City, there are a lot of buildings, and though they all have different needs, they all use utilities. There's the 30-floor office buildings that Donald runs, and there are a lot of other places you might not think about. There's fire stations, and there's a convention center, and there's the airport. There's ports, and there's traffic lights, and there are stadiums that attract big crowds. And there's a utility company supplying all the water, gas, and power. Now, all of them, including Donald, have things that are very important to them. Donald will say, "I need to meet the new city sustainability laws and keep my buildings up to date to maintain their market value." And the baseball stadium operator will say, "Look, it's important that our fans see us as a green stadium and keep coming in the door." Meanwhile, the firehouse is concerned about being able to stay up during a hurricane, and the airport is concerned about the enormous utility bills they run up during the summer. However, Donald and the rest of them have day-to-day priorities around running their businesses or literally putting out fires. "When all I have to go off of is a bill at the end of the month," Donald will say, "is it really worth my time to look at my building's energy use minute to minute or each of my tenants' hot water taps? I don't even know where I would look at that." What if it was possible for building owners and managers to hold in their hand today's utility usage, to browse the immediate cost of power floor by floor and room by room, to see how much it costs to heat the building that day, that hour? That's what's possible with a PI system and a connected city. Now, when the city's energy demand is high and the stadium turns on its lights on top of that, the utility company sends out phone alerts. "Peak energy price in effect. Drop your load now and you'll receive a much lower utility bill." Donald's managers bring out their dashboards, see that their building is already at a comfortable temperature, and pause the air conditioning. The fire department bought two more generators to supply enough power during an outage, and the baseball stadium now has a public display of their inning-by-inning water use, and all the fans are talking about it. The airport is cooling its buildings early in the morning and saving tens of thousands of dollars each month simply by avoiding the expensive peak load time in the middle of the day. And what's more, the peak load time has even started to shift as other big operators start doing the same thing. Everyone's bill is lower, and the utility company is burning less gas and coal to keep up. OSIsoft builds the data infrastructure software that makes this possible. It's called the PI system, and we've built it since 1985. We have commercial customers and we have industrial customers, and they use the PI system for many, many things, but it comes down to connecting people, the owners, the managers, and the operators, to the data that's relevant to them. And we do it really well.